Hi guys. Styles of Oratory Case Study Solution. This case is about communication. The orator should make use of the style that is simple, the intermediate fashion to capture, to instruct, the grand fashion to transfer. Even though the quotation from Quintilian previously gives us three distinctive styles, they have rolled into two, the forensic as well as the grand fashions. The forensic fashion gives much of its own focus to the specific and also to honesty. Both styles may be powerful according to what the situation demand. But although we may be directed by our characters towards one fashion, we, like Cicero, should master both. As they came forth in historical Rome, we shall look briefly at these two strategies to public discourse. Thanks for watching this video.